It's like drugs.
It's better than drugs, Jeremy.
I know what you're chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking you.
Today I'm going to take you guys through a normal morning routine for myself. So I usually wake up pretty early, I can't really sleep in, and I always chug a glass of water first thing. Then I like to go and make my coffee, so those are the pods I use. I always add collagen to my coffee, and this is my favorite almond creamer. Lately I've been loving to add pumpkin pie spice to my coffee. It reminds me of a pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks, so yummy. Then I like to read and journal. In my journal I'll write down as a diary, my manifestations, whatever it may be, just whatever I'm thinking. Then I always like to make my bed before I leave for anywhere. And then I got ready for my workout, so I made my oats with strawberries and a little bit of peanut butter. My fit is Gymshark, jacket is Brandy Melville, and my shoes are Adidas. I hit legs, and then before I leave the gym, I like to chug a protein shake. And then when I get home, first thing I do is shower. This is my under eye cream, my vitamin C serum, and my SPF that I use daily. And then I made some breakfast. This recipe is already uploaded onto my TikTok, and that's what my morning looks like. Bye.
What's up, guys? It's MC, and this is my high vibe morning routine. Let's go. First, make your bed. The first 30 minutes of your day determine how the rest of your day goes. This gets you off to a good, productive start. 2, hygiene. Don't be crusty. Wash your face, brush your teeth. You know how it goes. 3, hydrate. Drink your water. Your body needs it. Try to meditate 10 to 20 minutes a day. This is going to improve your focus and clear your mind from racing thoughts. Then journal. So I start off with gratitude. I list 10 things that I'm grateful for, and then I do 10 positive affirmations. Then I write 3 goals or 3 things that I want to manifest into my life, and make sure to write this in the present tense. And then I also make a to-do list just to organize my tasks for the day. Then I exercise. Get your body moving. This is so important. Not only is this good for your physical health, but it's good for your mental health also. Try this routine for 10 days and I promise you you'll feel better.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.
Okay, this is my productive fall-winter morning routine. So I woke up, brushed my teeth, washed my face, went back into my room, and I lit some candles, and I drank a lot of water. And then I tried to get as much schoolwork done as possible. It took me a couple hours, but I got most of it done. And then I made my bed because I wanted to be productive. Then I went downstairs and I put the fireplace on because it was so cold this morning. And then I grabbed some cleaning stuff and I cleaned my bathroom upstairs and my makeup table. Then I said hi to my dog and I went downstairs and did the dishes. And I decided to, well, I didn't do all the dishes, but I decided to make pancakes because I was craving them. And they were so good. I put some bananas on top too. And then I went back upstairs, finished more schoolwork. I grabbed my dance clothes and got into them early because I had a nail appointment. So I just grabbed my jacket, put on some perfume, all of that. And then I went to go get my nails done. And if you want a night routine, I'll do that.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Guess the seas in my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity's centered. Touch my neck, and now touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh.
You have to practice who you want to be. You know, you don't wake up one morning and you're suddenly who you think you want to be. You have to put some energy into it. So if you want to be an honest person.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing to see slides in both ears. Dice rolling on a Las Vegas trip tonight.
Good in my mind, easy to take a step out. Get some air now. Let your